Okay. No, it is the... Oh, nothing changed. Right, the quest was done.
Isn't he the man on the posters? You're so
end of the road for you.
Defend yourself.
Help me. Someone. Anyone. That's help not me. Right. Anyone.
I'll perform rites over your corpse, blasphemer. For the Abbey.
I'll feed you to the house.
Oh, for fuck's sake. It does not move.
Hey, you, strictures. This area is off limits.
Let's see what you've got. No!
I completely fucking forgot how to play.
Keep trying.
Just make it through this shift. Then I can go and have
whoever broke this mustn't be far. By the strictures. Isn't he the man on the posters? End of the road for you! For the Abbey!
Fucking hell, I completely forgot how to Okay. We are going. Fix that. It's still moves slow. Why does it move so slow? No, by this way. Oh, fucking yeah. Do I need to turn into a mouse or something like that for this?
the mind to organize another theater outing.
That sounds lovely.
What you say to some unusual gossip over dinner?
Did they help her at all?
Guard soldiers, lapdogs for the Duke. In the end, what does it matter? Taking your coin, taking your life.
764.
The doctor's not here. This must be the alchemist's apartment, Alexandria Hypatia. What's going on at Attermeyer? What's the Duke's interest and how is it connected to Delilah? By the time I leave Karnaca, the Bloodflies will have a lot more places to lay their eggs.
Failures of my first serum, I'm more determined than ever to help the miners. It's not my say how hard the Duke and his cronies drive the workers, but until he sees reason, I'll do what I can to make their lives better and to provide comfort to their families. It's my obsession, this work, and the impact it will have on the least privileged people in Karnaca. Studying the original plague elixirs, I'm close to something.
When I find Hypatia, I'll see what she knows about the Crown Killer.
Impatient!